Hello, and welcome to 5 Days of Culture. This is a program brought to you by Fresno County Public Library, where we highlight the amazing people and communities and the diversity here in Fresno County and the Central Valley. So for this month, we're celebrating Pride Month, so bringing programs to celebrate our wonderful, wonderful LGBTQ communities. And today we're going to talk about one of my favorite poets and one of my all-time favorite poems. My name is James Tyner. I'm a librarian with Fresno County Public Library. I'm also Fresno's first poet laureate, and I'm a mega fan of poetry and all the awesome writers in this area. So the writer we're going to talk about today is Juan Luis Guzman. He went to school with me at Fresno State in the writing program. I think we're about a year or two apart, but I just fell in love with his writing in the classes. And since that time, almost 10 years ago, he's gone on to do amazing things. He now teaches poetry and writing at Fresno City College. He has won several awards. He's been a Canto Mundo Fellowship. He's been nominated for Pushcart Prizes. Excellent writer, very involved in his community. He's very active in Selma. He's on the Selma Arts Board. He's a director of plays. He acts. Super talented, amazing individual. And just a fantastic writer. So we're going to read one of his poems today. Now, in terms of poetry, I want to talk about this poem because it's in form. Poetry form is a specific style, right? So, for instance, this is called a pantoum. And the pantoum, what it is, it's a stanza, the first stanza, the first paragraph. Parts of that repeat throughout the rest of the poem. So you'll take lines out of that first stanza and you'll repeat them as the poem goes. It adds power as it builds up in the repetition. But I want you to pay special attention to what Juan does with the lines. He adds Spanish. He changes up pronouns, and he subverts that form. He changes it. He makes it work for him in the power of this piece. So really think about identity and what this poem is saying. It's absolutely powerful. So let's go and read this. And once again, this is titled Pantoum, and it's by Juan Luis Guzman. Pantoum. The first time I touch a man in lust, I remember this. Pleasure isn't something you should give away so easily. Everything I know about loving a man comes secondhand. My mother shares with my sister in the next room. I listen. Pleasure isn't something you should give away so easily. I collect wisdom like lonely strands of thread. My mother shares with my sister in the next room. I listen. Bending towards the wall to hear what she'd never say to me. Collecting wisdom like lonely strands of thread. Un amor perdido stings like a jalapeno seed lost between teeth. Bending toward the wall, I hear what she'd never say to me. I'll teach you all the ways to take his power. And if it doesn't work, a lost love arde como la semilla del jalapeño, perdida entre dientes. She says, start by smoothing scented oil onto skin while it is still wet. I'll teach you all the ways to take his power. And if it doesn't work? Sometimes it's the girl that gives it up first who gets the farthest. She says, I start by smoothing scented oil onto skin while it is still wet. Everything I know about loving a man comes secondhand. Sometimes it's the boy that gives it up first who gets the farthest. The first time I touch a man in lust, I remember this. Thank you so much for staying with me, listening to this amazing poem. We will have links below. Click on his poem. Check it out. He's got other works there. Fantastic stuff. We'll have a link to his website so you can find out more. And again, another local writer. So please, be inspired. Write. Learn more about these amazing communities between us. And let's support each other. So thank you so much for joining me today. Once again, my name is James Tyner, and this has been 5 Days of Culture. Thank you so much.